Like, subscribe, and get notified.
In the 49th edition of Chandor Seaman Rolling Trophy Football Tournament, Guardian Angel Sports Club defeated Dwarka Sports Club to move into the quarterfinals. The Guardian Angel Sports Club opened the account in the 6th minute through Adriano Gomes. The Dwarka SC tried to put up valiant fight but were outplayed by determined Guardian Angel SC in every department of the game. Jessen tapped the ball into the Dwarka SC goal of a long pass from compatriot in the 16th minute. The Dwarka SC nearly scored but lacked services of sharp shooters. There was no looking back for Guardian Angel SC as Benzo Clement netted the third goal to lead 3-0 at lemon break. The second half was lackluster and the match was evenly matched. Dwarka SC tried their best to pull at least one back. Lecter Mascarenhas, former international footballer and former secretary of Goa Football Association, was the chief guest. Chandor Parish priest Father Jean da Cruz Fernandez presided. Benzo Clement was awarded the man of the match. Ignacio for Herald TV.
Watch on Herald TV.